camera set, waiting to catch a criminal in the act. But sometimes it captures the most unusual things. These days, surveillance cameras are almost everywhere. Big box stores, mom and pop stores, even your neighbor might have them. But are surveillance cameras doing what they're supposed to? Are they fighting crime? Expect Fact Finder 12 investigator Brian Heap to find out whether cameras are being used to catch the bad guys or just humiliate them. Thursday at 10 on KWCH 12 Eyewitness News.